Just calm down for a minute. Listen. As many of you may know this already, but I am sick this evening. I don't feel very good. And it's hard for me to talk about sore throat, but this is not going to keep us from delivering to you the kind of show that you expect on our way. Just call for me a bad time, that's all. All right, now look. You're going to be here for a long time, so make yourselves comfortable. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to everyone. That's a very nice gas mask. You like it? Okay. Let me tell you who's in the band. I call us on cowboy hat. Tommy Mars also on sore throat keyboards. Steve Vai on guitar, playing his purple hair on the side. Vinny Colaiuto on excellence. Arthur Bell, also on large hat, almost as big as the shoes, but not as big as the fire shoes, and bass. Dr. Bob Harris on golden seal and carrot. Last but not least, the apprentice to the Illinois Animal Band, his new local parentis representing the crew of New York. I think it was a nice guy, far too cheerful to be in this kind of business. Can we get some lights down in the audience just for a minute so I can see what you guys look like tonight? Can we put the spotlights down here a little bit? All right! A whole room full of grimaces. Alright. Get comfortable, please. Get comfortable. Because the show's gonna start. We're gonna play a bunch of new songs for you. I hope you enjoy. One, two, three. What you are, you are what you is. You is what you are. You got what they can. You are what you're not. So see what you got. You are what you is. And that's all it is. A foolish young man from a middle class and fame. Started singing the blues. I thought it was my to live.
Just takes care of the common one. love. And you bleed when you got so much love. So what do you need? Eat that pork, eat that ham. Laugh till you choke on Billy Graham. Moses, Aaron, and Abraham. They're all a waste of time. And it's your ass that's on the line.
Which book you're using in the time. time, can't use theirs, it don't work, it's all lies, gotta use mine, ain't that right? That's what they say, every night, every day. We can't really be dumb if we're just following God's orders. Hey, let's get serious. God knows what he's doing. He wrote this book here. And the book says he made us all to be just like him. So if we're dumb, then God is dumb. And maybe even a little ugly on the side.
Representative Jesus, ruby eyes.
never did it for the naughty stuff that he did. In his best of cases, like this, to pretend that you are stupid. He's got presidential help all along the way. He says the race while the Lord has to.
Thank you.
make you scared of jumping. And boys, it makes you sick. But you want a little attention and need it pretty quick. Don't wanna mess your face up, or we won't know if it's you. Or there's just so much to worry about. What you gonna do? We're gonna get it over with. We're gonna get it over with.
Thank you.
sent you.
Might have sent you
on your way.
On your way.
But it's too late now.
It's too late now.
You got a letter today.
You got a letter today.
Thank you.
Beauty is up, beauty is up, beauty is up. Yeah. you could dare to ease your mind and your deep regret over Charlie's mouth so enormous in a way.
People are from where the cold air, people go to. Oh,
decorations and cram it up your snout.
But I got your crystal ball.
He said, hold the ball up to the light. So I snatched it all away from him, and I showed him how to do it right. I run the newspaper around my head, so I look like an honest thief. He said, son, mumbo jumbo, man. I told him he was going to slay.
I've got it. I'll be selling it withdrawn.
I'll dwindle off into the twilight realm of my own secret thoughts. I'll lay here on my back until dawn in a semi-catatonic state and dream of guitar notes that would irritate an executive kind of guy. That one did the trick. If they only could have heard it, half a dozen of them would have strangled while they were sucking on each other's dick. Yeah, but that was only a bunch of imaginary notes I played. Just a little extra something to keep me going from day to day. And that's okay. That's okay. I'll be getting out of here pretty soon. Then I won't have to live in this ugly fucking room. Me.
can hear the crashing, blasting strum of the bands that come. Be real hip and get a record contract from a talent scout someday. If they're lucky, they'll get famous for a week or two, perhaps. But buy some ugly clothes to wear and hope the business don't collapse before some stupid magazine decides they're really good. They're a Tinseltown rebellion band, downtown Hollywood. Tinseltown rebellion. Tinseltown rebellion band. It's a little Tinseltown rebellion. Tinseltown rebellion. Hey! We used to play all kinds of stuff, and some of it was nice. Some of it was musical, but then they took some guy's advice. To get a record deal, he said, they'd have to be more popular. Forget their chops and play real dumb, or else they would be sunk. So off they go to SIR to learn some stupid riffs. They practice all their poses in between their powder sniffs. Chop a line up, snort it up now. And when they think they got it, they launch a new career. Who knows about if one can play is somewhat insincere? Tinseltown Rebellion. It's a little Tinseltown Rebellion band. Tinseltown Rebellion. Tinseltown Rebellion. Hey, did you know that in Tinseltown, the people there, they think substance is a bore? And if your new wave group looks good, they'll hurry on back for more. Of leather groups and plastic groups and groups that look kind of queer. The Tinseltown aficionados. I wonder if this works. Come to see and not to hear. But then again, this system works as perfect as a dream. It works for all of those record company pricks who come to skim the from the top of the cesspools of excitement, where Jim Morrison once stood. It's the Tinseltown Rebellion from down, down. Wasted. goblin, with the goblin, the goblin girl from the mystery world. I'm goblin, with the goblin. She's black and green, 'cause it's Halloween. She dressed little green shoes and her hair's a mess. On Halloween night at the costume ball, she's a goblin girl and she can gobble it all. She's a goblin, a goblin girl. She's a goblin, a goblin girl. I've been a hobbling 'cause of the goblin, a goblin girl, a goblin girl. Like a queen, best way a girl can dress for me is in a goblin suit.
They look so killer.
When she's a goblin, there ain't a problem. When she's a goblin, I start a wobbling, pink all over, some is tan. Goblin girls from every land, they look good from any which way. Every Halloween, you can hear. Say, goblin girl, take it away. Hobnobbling with the goblin, the goblin girl from the mystery world, the goblin girl from the mystery world, the goblin girl from the mystery world, the goblin girl from the mystery world.
Everybody in the audience thinks they're seeing something that looks like it's made out of biscuit. But Coy leaves the green gels in the truss because he knows the guys in the front really enjoy looking like they have scales all over their body. Including Ike, Tommy, Steve, Vinny, Arthur, Dr. Bob, and Ray. Happy Halloween! Ready? One, two, three, four. In the afternoon, sometimes we would play it all night long. It was all we knew, and easy too, so we wouldn't get it wrong. Even if we played it on a saxophone. Let's see if you got some more. People seem to like the songs. Got up and danced, they ain't out of noise. And it doesn't go very long. I put my cup of tea in the air. All it takes is pain. The sound on the line for real time, but it didn't tell us when. These good times would be something that was really happening. So the band broke up. You only get one chance in life to play a song that goes like I don't know much about dancing, that's why I got this song. One of my legs is short, the other end, both my feet's too long. First night, right one morning, got one that you play. Go dancing every night. Watch me now. Hey, wait, hey. Look. Don't look. Stop. Calm down. Stop it. Calm down. Relax. Don't push on this guy, okay? Okay? Don't push. Oh, not bad. I don't want anybody to get hurt. Just calm down. What? Oh, yeah, okay. Relax. The disco folks all dressed up like they spit to kill. Walk on in and see them there, gonna give them all a thrill. When they see me coming, they all step aside. They ask me if I can commit social suicide. I'm a dancing fool. Dancing fool. Dancing fool. Goes on, but I'm so wrong. The beat 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 goes on, but I'm so wrong. I may be totally wrong, but I'm dancing. I may be totally wrong, but I'm together now with my very own disco clothes. My shirt's half open to show you my chain and the spoonful up my nose. I am really something, that's what you probably say.
smoke a little smoke and drink a little drink.
I can't Thank you. listen. Right back there, tucked away in that bunch of people back there, is a guy named Vinny. And Vinny is getting married. And we want to dedicate this song to Vinny. Poor Vinny, he's getting married. Hope he has a good time. The name of this song is Watermelon and Easter Hay.
Thank you.
That's it. Good night.